It's a pleasure to greet you. I am Master Madaya Alicia Coronel Santos, and together with Dr. Maria Soledad Ramirez Montoya, we have the honor to present the paper, An Instrument to Assess the Research Culture Informative Process, the validation of the instrument in the 8th International Conference, Team 20. Research is recognized by societies as a key factor in promoting development. Therefore, universities aim to contribute to strengthen the research capacity of their students. However, in some occasions, the positioning that these institutions give to research is inappropriate. Then, it's necessary an instrument to measure the culture of research in order to understand the meaning attributed to research practice. According to the Formation for Research Competence, higher-level institutions aim to link research to their training process throughout the educational innovation, with strategies like research-led teaching, research-tutored teaching, research-oriented teaching, and research-based teaching. The Formation for Research Competence is focused on communicative aspects through academic production. Then, it's necessary to strengthen methodological and motivational aspects. Research culture considers the meaning that the person gives to the research, a meaning that seeks to be based in the value of creating new knowledge for the benefit of society. Then, the research culture is integrated through values and attitudes, knowledge, and practice in research. We identify among the studies that the research culture based on scientific production predominates. This study is opening the possibility of a study that seeks to analyze the research culture from the value attributed with the teacher or the student in a training process. Given the emerging study, are scarce quantitative instruments that approach the research culture. RESCHOOL is a Likert-type questionnaire with 4 levels, designed with the objective of collecting information about the research culture of teachers and students involved in a learning process at a higher level. The instrument has 3 dimensions: values and attitudes toward research, knowledge about research development from the methodological approach, and educational strategies to integrate research into teaching. The method used to value RESCHOOL was the judgment of experts. 9 experts analyzed the items according to the criteria of clarity, consistency, relevance, and sufficiency through an online questionnaire where they assigned 4 values. 4 is the best value. The data were analyzed through descriptive statistics, mean and standard deviation. Otherwise, the reliability was analyzed according to Kendall W. concordance coefficients. According to the results of clarity, coherence, and relevance, the lowest average was in the dimension research practice at the university with a value of 2.89. The sufficiency in the 3 dimensions was between 3.12 to 3.22. The dimension with the highest standard deviation was research practice at the university with a value of 1.45. With respect to the reliability, the W. Kendall concordance coefficient is in SPSS program had a significance level lower than 0.05, so it is deduced that there is a significant association between the results provided with the experts with a concordance strength of 0.162 in relation to the use of the same standards contemplated with experts to assign each value. In conclusion, RESCHOOL instrument was valued by experts with a score that tends to high with a significant concordance between the experts' valuation. However, areas of opportunity were detected in research practice at the university dimension, in addition to the criteria of sufficiency. RESCHOOL is in the process of experimentation, so the results of this validation will be subject to the improvements identified. Thank you.